More than 20 Holy Cross students test positive for COVID-19 in connection to off-campus party.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.